In this video, you'll learn how to activate the magnifier on your iPhone. The magnifier tool allows you to freeze an image on your screen and zoom in closely. To activate the magnifier tool, open your settings app. Tap the option General. Halfway down the General screen, tap Accessibility. Close to the top of the screen, you will see an option called Magnifier. Tap Magnifier. Tap the white circle to activate the magnifier tool. Once activated, you can access the magnifier at any time by quickly tapping the home button 3 times. Let's use the magnifier tool. Tap your home button 3 times. When the magnifier is open, you can use the slider bar to zoom in. The lightning bolt symbol will turn on your flashlight. The other symbol on the right is to adjust some color settings. You can play around with those if you'd like. Tap the image on the screen to focus. The lock symbol will lock the focus. You can freeze an image on the screen by pressing the large circle. After freezing an image, you can zoom in further. You can also drag the image on the screen. The magnifier is a great tool when trying to read small printed text or when you're working with small objects. Thanks for watching.